How to fix Halo Infinite crashing on startup on Windows. To fix Halo Infinite crashing on startup on Windows, try 1. Upgrade all your device drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Verify the integrity of the game files in Steam. Plan B, remove the Steam version. Then reinstall Steam in your system. 3. Remove then reinstall the Xbox application on your PC. 4. Contact the Halo Infinite support team.